the Republic of Korea War Service Medal. Established in 1951 by the government of the Republic of Korea for presentation to the foreign military personnel who serve on or over the Korean Peninsula or in its international waters between June 27, 1950 and July 27, 1953. However, it was not approved for acceptance and wear until 1999. To be eligible for the award, U.S. military personnel must have been on permanent assignment or on temporary duty for 30 consecutive days or 60 non-consecutive days. The duty must have been formed within the territorial limits of Korea, in the waters immediately adjacent thereto, or in aerial flight over Korea participating in actual combat operations or in the support of combat operations. The 48-year interval between the establishment and its formal acceptance represents the second longest period of time in the U.S. history between an event of this significant national or military importance and the establishment of an appropriate commemorative medal. On the front of the medal, a map of the Korean Peninsula, centered over a grid of the world, encircled by sprigs of olive branches. Below the map are two crossed bullets. On the reverse side of the medal, the raised inscription, "For Service in Korea." Below the inscription, there are two small blank plaques on which recipients' names can be engraved. The woven ribbon design is made up of four colors: United Nations blue on the edges, a wide stripe of golden yellow in the center, and separating the blue from the golden yellow are thin white stripes of red and white. Bronze in color, the medal measures 1 1/4 inches in width and is also available in this gold anodized finish. This is the Republic of Korea War Service Medal. To learn more about this medal or other medals, I invite you to visit us on the web, medalsofamerica.com.